single arm front raise. So I'm using a pronated grip for this one where my palm is facing down. I have a slight forward lean in my torso, and then I'm stepping a few feet away from the cable so that I get a full range of motion so that as I bring my arm back, I still have tension on that cable. And then I'm raising my arm up to parallel to the ground, and you want to make sure that your shoulders are not shrugged, that they're actively pushed down away from your ears.